Welcome back to Cat News.
I'm Drew Walker.
And I'm Gary Smith. Today's your episode for Tuesday the 5th.
Tonight is Catterday Night Live. It's from 7 to 8 p.m.
It's in the cafe here at WGMS, and it's $5 per person.
Remember, 15 days of Catmas is going on right now.
Yeah, today is Get Cozy Day and Wear Flannel.
Tomorrow is Merry Grinchmas, so make sure to wear green or Grinch-inspired clothing.
Let's get started with some reindeer games and the worst presents.
Yeah, let's go.
Now on with the show.
Okay. Zachary. And Zachary, what is your best Christmas gift over the years?
Probably my guitar.
And what about your least favorite?
Probably socks.
Okay, thank you. We're here with
Ashley.
And what is your best Christmas gift you've gotten over the years?
A Nintendo Switch.
What about your least favorite?
A weighted unicorn stuffed animal.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
Jaden.
Okay, so what has been the best Christmas gift you've ever received?
Probably a bike.
What about the worst?
Underwear.
Okay, thank you.
Who are we here with?
Robert.
And what was your favorite Christmas present you ever got?
My Nintendo Switch.
And what was your least favorite?
Socks.
Okay, thank you.
Who am I here with?
Orion Olson.
And what was your most favorite Christmas present they ever got?
My mouse, because it's really noisy using trackpad.
And what was your least favorite?
Nothing.
Okay, thank you.
Who are we here with?
Brinley.
And what was your favorite Christmas present you ever got?
I think it was my phone, because I have a lot of stuff on it.
And what was your least favorite?
I have gotten these, like, socks one time, and they had, like, really weird patterns on them, so I guess, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
We're here with
Riley Jackson.
And what was the best present you've gotten over the years?
A dog.
And what was the worst present?
A sweater.
Thank you. We're here with
Lane.
And what's your favorite present that you've gotten over the years?
Probably a PS5.
And what's your least favorite?
A candy cane.
Okay, thank you.
Who am I here with?
Katie. And what has been your favorite Christmas gift that you ever gotten?
I got a new phone last year.
And what has been your the worst?
I got a pair of socks from my grandma.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Remember that this Friday is the Ugly Christmas Sweater Dance, so don't forget to buy your tickets during lunch.
Yeah, there's also going to be an open gym and dodgeball tournament, everything from 7 to 9.
Make sure to follow your 4 P's, prompt, prepared, productive, and polite.
Make it a great day,
and go Cats!